For users who are just starting out with going digital with chord charts, one app that is popular is Apple Books, because you can easily import PDF files and flip through them either with a swipe of your finger or with some foot pedals. Of course, Books is very limited since it's really an e-reader and not a music application. I'm going to show you how you can export PDF files from Books directly into OnSong right on your iPad. Let's start by opening up iBooks. Here I have a number of PDF files that I had imported into my Books. I'm going to tap on Bottoms Up, and the PDF appears. And of course, I could flip through the PDF. Normally, we could export this PDF using the Activities menu by tapping on the square with the up arrow. We can see here we can only email this to ourselves or print it. Or use AirDrop. None of these options are particularly exciting because we want to take the file and put it directly into OnSong. But there's a little trick. Tap on Print. This will bring up the standard print dialog. Now, you don't even have to worry about printing, but next, take two fingers and pinch out to zoom in on the PDF file that is displayed. This will open the PDF file in a larger preview screen. Now, tap on the Activities menu in the upper right corner, and you have a full list of applications and actions you can perform on that PDF. Swipe to find Copy to OnSong, and tap. OnSong will open and ask you to import the file. Tap Yes, and the PDF is now in your library. I hope that helps give you a quick tip on how you can import PDF files from the Books app on your iPad into OnSong without going through any complicated process. If you have any questions, please contact us at onsongapp.com/support. Thanks for watching.